But is it to keep us in or to keep them out? That is the question. This pub is called, what's this pub called, Neil? The Anchor.
The Anchor Bar, spelt with a W.
What we hope to show you tonight is how interesting.
It's Plymouth Alcoholics Anonymous, not working.
Yeah, we hope to show you how interesting the nightlife, Saturday nightlife of Plymouth is. What do you reckon, kid?
We shall see.
We shall see.
Yeah, it's warming up here. Ha, it's only 6 o'clock.
Clickbait.
Can you take a picture, you know, for the thumbnail?
I don't know.
Hello, Neil.
When is the video going up? Eventually.
This tree behind us is in full blossom. Neil and I both went to Plymouth University, so we know how thrilling the nightlife can be.
Hang on,
come here. Bend over.
No, it's not your Merry Christmas. Give us a song.
God bless Mother Nature.
We decided to go on a pub crawl. Now you get a point for every pub you can identify.
What's that? It's a camera.
What are you doing with that?
Me? I'm filming male prostitutes. Would you like to make any comments?
No, but you do look like fucking fuck no.
We're in the Dolphin, and I thought this would be a fighting pub, and I get my nose punched in. It's full of wonderful people, having a wonderful time, so yeah, the Dolphin, and really good ale.
Yeah.
Real coal in the fireplace. We'll come back in the daytime and check out the Barbican Theatre. For all our American cousins, this is the Mayflower Steps.
Our next pub, the Admiral McBride. If you're English, you've got to stop and have fish and chips. It's either that or a kebab, but the kebabs are usually after nightclubs.
You just know you want to be here.
How were those chips, Maxine?
They were great, actually. They were good. Yeah, and you know me, I'm fussy.
The Navy Inn.
The Navy Inn. Well known for its high quality of cocktails and Gentile people. I've got you.
Oh, good, man.
The secret of having fun in Plymouth in the evening is to bring your brolly and don't be afraid. Yeah.
next pub is the Maritime Inn. What surprises will this have for us?
Getting tired now. This is our last pub. And then we're going back to Sea Pigeon. We could have gone on and on. There were so many pubs we didn't even explore. But there's only so many you can make in a night, right?
If you can see me looking curiously at my pint of beer here, which is Worthington's, it is probably the worst pint I have ever had. It must have been the bad end of a barrel. Lighting that was absolutely headache making and terrible beer. We were out of there without even drinking the pint.
So we made our way back to the marina and to a few hours rest on Sea Pigeon. This is spectacular Plymouth Sound, perfect for a day sail in the winter.
I just love this vintage BSA. Wow.
I hope that video made you smile. Join us again. Stay well, keep safe, and see you next time.